morning to the respected principal and my teacher and my dear friends. I am here today to speak a few words about agriculture. Agriculture is the art and science of cultivating soil, raising crop and rearing livestock, include fishing and foresting. It is a primary activity. There are three types of farming. First, primitive substance farming, intensive substance farming, commercial farming. Primitive substance farming. Small patches of land and used primitive tools like hoe, dingo, and geo. And intensive substance farming. Farming on land to population, high population. Commercial farming. High population, large scale area for profit. Cropping pattern in India. India has three cropping pattern. Rabi, Kharif, and Zaid crop. Rabi crop are grown in September to December and harvested in April to June. And Kharif crop grow onset monsoon season and harvest April to June. Zaid crop is grow April to June and harvest June to July.